There are many different methods for staining chromosomes, many of which are listed in this table. The way I remember it is geese quack at, robins chirp, trees gnaw.